The Public Safety Department certainly appreciates all of the support that it gets from the citizens of the city of St. Louis. We know that the police department needs your support. I know that you need ours, and we are ready, able, and willing to support you. So if you see something, please say something. It is important that we all participate in public safety. It is all of our responsibility. The motives for the majority of violent crime in the city of St. Louis are personal disputes, domestic altercations, or drug conflicts. Many of the crime scenes that occur in the city of St. Louis, they occur inside. So these are inside scenes versus outside crime scenes. The majority of the victims in the city of St. Louis are targeted, and they are not random. We had a very difficult June with respect to violent crime. In June of this year, we had 32 homicides. Last year, there were 22 homicides for the exact same period in June. As of today, we have arrested 18 people that have been accused of committing those 32 homicides. Nationally, violent crime is up. Today, the city of St. Louis would rank 8th in terms of violent crime, based upon 100,000 percentage of folk. We would be behind cities like New York City, Los Angeles, Chicago, Houston, Philadelphia, Dallas, Memphis, Milwaukee, and Pittsburgh. We know, however, that it is our responsibility to try to get those crimes reduced. Violence, unfortunately, is very devastating to all of the communities. This violence is occurring in every portion and sector in our city. We're working very, very hard to try to address it. Just for some good news, however, when we look at the reductions of crime from this time last year, I can tell you that robberies citywide are down 17%. Also down are carjackings, 19%. Sexual assaults are down 9%. And burglaries across the city of St. Louis are down 5%. Unfortunately, vehicle thefts are up 1%, as well as larcenies are up 3%. So overall, the crime for the city of St. Louis for the first half of the year is up 1.4%. We're working on many fronts.